Hi, this is Graham. I hope everyone's having a great day. This is an initial review of the Panasonic FZ150 camera. The FZ150 replaces the current FZ100 series. Now, although the FZ100 produces some superb results, the actual pixel count is 40 megapixels on the FZ100, and with a photodiode of just 1/2 of an inch, too many pixels were crowded onto that surface, and the result was small photosites, which inherently meant that the signal from that photosite had to be amplified, and during amplification you introduce noise. So with the FZ150, Panasonic have decided to go back to a 12 megapixel sensor, which means a larger photosite and less amplification and therefore less noise. The new MOS sensor is ideal for fast readout and for 60p progressive video on an NTSC format. Unfortunately, this camera was supplied as an import and is an NTSC region camera, so that might give me some problems trying to import 60p footage onto a 50p PAL timeline, as the editing suite will drop 1 in 6 frames to make the video fit the actual frame rate. From the initial video I shot yesterday, I can't see any of that stuttering effect that might take place, but it's not by any means an exhaustive test. Over the next couple of weeks I will be testing this camera more thoroughly and then obviously bring you some further reviews, but my initial impressions are yes, it's a much better camera than the FZ100. It maintains the same 25-600mm zoom range as the FZ100. I know the lens has got a nano coating, which means that the contrast will be better and there will be reduced flare from the lens. So hopefully all those things should improve the overall performance of this camera. Okay, that's it for now. I hope to see you in the new year with some more videos and DIY projects. I've got 2 on the whiteboard and they should be ready mid-January for uploading onto this channel. Okay, once again, thanks for watching. Thanks for the many Merry Christmas wishes, and I'd love to see you all in 2012. Bye for now.